posturing up now.
And now the damage is about to start.
And he's back up again. So the takedowns have been there, as have the get-ups. Offensive fight. Nice job to block the shot there. And he landed the right hand there. Oh! Big shots exchanged in the pocket there. Result for him here tonight as he gets the win by way of knockout, and that's about as good a one-strike finish as we've seen here in the UFC in recent memory. I'm not even sure the opponent saw it coming, so a big, big win for him here tonight.
Well, another highlight for the real DC as we look back at that scintillating knockout.
Yeah, but the whole fight, he was landing great strikes, kicks, punches. He was doing everything right until eventually he found the shot that ended the fight.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Herb Dean is going to stop this contest at 4 minutes, 36 seconds of the very first round. Declaring the winner by knockout and still the undisputed UFC welterweight champion of the world, Kid Dynamo.
So the celebration is officially on after a successful UFC welterweight title defense here tonight. He will go out the same way he came in as the undisputed UFC.